Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
The Bible tells us that God sees us and loves us and knows us intimately. And I think at Spreading Sunshine, we really desire to live that out.
It's a true mission. It is a heart for other families that are going through a pediatric illness.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Spreading Sunshine came through for me and Crystal in one of the most crucial moments of our life. A big part of the reason why we're able to even be here is because of the help that we received from Spreading Sunshine.
I felt their warm heart and people of God that have big faith and encouraging us to keep going.
Caretakers don't like to ask for help a lot of times. When they ask, what can we do for you? That meant a whole lot, and it still does to this day.
There's a deep heart connection with our team and our volunteers to know these families, to know the siblings, to know the dad, to know the mom.
To have someone join you in that and to realize that you are not alone, that you have people who genuinely care about you and want to see your family succeed. This is an organization and a ministry that wants to see our marriage succeed.
They sent something for me to encourage me and to just, you know, let me know that somebody out there that loves me, is somebody out there that cares for me.
I think it's just a beautiful picture of what God does for us personally is what we try to do for these families with Spreading Sunshine.
We've recently grown into serving at a deeper level to families who have children either in Le Bonheur or St. Jude. Spreading Sunshine, we have volunteers who go once a week and provide a pancake breakfast for families who are staying there at the FedEx house.
The trouble, it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
Because every family is different. Just like every diagnosis is different, every family's needs are different. And we want to know a family well enough to know, what do you need?
They're helping and they're making a difference in people's lives.
I love the aspect of knowing that they're praying.
It's a way for us to encourage one another and support one another and let people know that you're not alone.
It's important to have friends, right? So that's why it would be important to have Spreading Sunshine.
That's what we try to do at Spreading Sunshine, is to walk into the really hard, dark places and just shine the light of Christ in their lives.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.